this is the worst face scan in Madden 23. So if we take a look at some of the face scans, you'll realize that Keenan Allen's is pretty good. Deebo Samuel's is pretty good. But Christian McCaffrey's is... I think that Tyreek Hill's is good. But if we take a look at Cooper Kupp's face scan... Is that even... It's like him, but it's not him. But that doesn't even compare to the worst face scan in the game. Austin Eckler. No. No. Here's a reference photo of Austin Eckler. That is not him. EA, you did this man dirty.